promised me when your mother died you'd sell this house. Well, she's dead. Alex dead. She's been dead for a year now.
Jerry, I said our drive. You think you're going to kill us? Jerry, I'm going to bleed you. I'm going to bleed you dry.
Now listen to me, whoever you are. I don't know who you think I am, but you're wrong.
But that's impossible.
Why is it impossible, Lieutenant Decker?
Because he's dead.
Would you please get that elephant out of my hall?
Those are not our bodies over there. That I'm sure of.
Use your heads. These are our bodies. These are our bodies.
Tina. Tina, take my hand.
Chris, don't.
My hand, honey. Take a hold of it. Here. Here.
I can't see it, Daddy.
Here, honey.
It was in the wire. It was in the telegram.
What was?
I wrote down that Ed and I were going to get out this morning. I wrote down Ed and I, Ed and I. I've got it here someplace. Yeah, look. See, I'm getting out at 9. Amy. I wrote down that Ed and I were leaving the hospital. I wrote down that Ed and I were...
Ed, who's Ed?
Don't you know?
I don't know any Ed. Who's Ed?
Ed.
Hello. I'm Mr. Ed.
Hello? Over and over again. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Are we always going to live in St. Louis? Are we going to live in the East? Are we going to live in the West? Are we going to live in this country?
Don. Don.
What?
Let's go.
No.
Are you just going to stay here?
I don't know.
There's a man out there.
I don't mean a man. I mean, I don't know what I mean. I mean, maybe a, what do they call them during the war? You know, the pilots? Gremlins. Gremlins. You remember the stories in the...
Julia, don't look at me like that.
Bob.
I am not imagining it. I'm not imagining it. He's out there. Don't look. He's not there now. He jumps away whenever anyone might see him.